it's me, Samari. Welcoming you to my new Photoshop tutorial, and today I'll show you wheel painting techniques and how to do that. So here, the image was like that, but I made it like this. So first of all, I just made it like the wheel paint like that, and brush over there, and the face I just made it as it is. And then I applied my preset which I made it earlier, and then I applied the cross processing filters. So let's start the tutorial. If you are new in my channel, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon for the new notifications. So I'm closing it up, and then going to the file and open up. Here is my image, which is this one, stock image. And I downloaded this one from deviantart.com, and I'll give you that download link in my video description. So at first I'll crop it out. So crop this and just crop this like that, and hit the tick button. Yeah, that's fine. And press Ctrl J, that's fine. And then go to the filter and styles and wheel paint. Some of the Photoshop version you can get the wheel paint in this portion. So in my version, I'm getting here in this portion. That means from the styles and wheel paint. So setup will be like that. I'm making zoom it out and little bit zoom it in. Yeah, that's fine. The styles, that is the 5.6, and the acceleration, that is the 10, scale 3, and all the settings like that. So angle will be 0 and shine 0.2, and hit OK. So but I want to make the eyes and lips as it is. So how to do that? Make it mask and press Ctrl I. That means this one is now in previous mode. But I want to brush these things, that means like the fur coat and the other stuffs, the hair and other stuff. So how to do that? Go to the brush tool and make it like white, and take the brush, the first one brush, and make the brush size like 200 pixel, that's fine. And the opacity and flow, that is 100%. And then brush over here, you will get the like well paint fill in this. You can control the brush size by pressing third bracket opening and closing. So which area you want to make it like well paint like that, you can do that. So I'll make it like here as well. So this portion and this portion as well. So I want to make the eyebrows like well painted. So just painting like that. So painting like this. So here as it is, and this area. So this area as well here. So face a little bit, not too much. So that's good. Here I'm just making this all of the things, but not eyes and the lips, just because of it will make more amazing. You know that the eyes is the window of a portrait or other stuff. So not eyes, and here as well. So in a cap as well. So here and here as well. So that's good. And the background also. So make the background like that. So here, yeah, this portion. Yeah, that's good. So let's see the difference between the before one and after one. You're getting nice look, that is the well painted look. And then just go to the adjustment layer and go to the solid color and take a filter like this and make it like soft light. Yeah, that's good. Here, yeah, that's the fine effect. So I'm making like this. Yeah, that's good. And hit OK. So select these two layers, make it group and make it merge. And now go to the filter and camera filter. Now I will apply preset which I made it earlier. So go to the load settings options, and here I used well paint preset, and hit OK. So you are getting nice effect of your portrait. So, and hit OK. You are getting nice effect before one and after one. So it's look like the painting and other stuffs, but eyes and lips are like that it's the expression of a portrait. So you can control the lights and other stuffs. So go to the filter and Nik collection and color fix proofer. Now I will apply another preset or another filters from the color fix proofer. So this one is a plugins of the Photoshop. From here I'm using the cross processing this portion, and here are lots of filters. You can use your own filter or which one is perfect your photography, I don't know, but in this case I'm using C04 this one, and I hit OK. So it will take time to load it up and give you the final output. It's nice. Yeah, the well painting look, the before one was like that and after one you're getting like that. So you're getting nice effect of well painting and other stuffs. So well painting, this one is plugins of the Adobe. If you want to get the download link, please check out my video description. And I'm using here the Nik collection. That one is another plugins of the Photoshop. I'll give you that download link as well in my video description. And the camera filter, those who are using the camera filter and in the Creative Cloud version, they're getting this one by default, but in a CS version you have to install it manually. I'll give that camera settings download link as well in my video description. So everything the relevant with the resource file with this tutorial, I'm giving that links in my video description, so check it out. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon, forget to thumbs up and share with your friend. And until the next video, I am ASM Arif signing out today. Bye bye.